It's the mindset. Free your mind. Free your mind. Mindset. Free your mind. Free your mind. Hey, not everything that glitters is gold. Not everything that's white is snow. On the mindset, I just don't let them know. Let them know. Let them know. Oh, words from the wise. A star, he will never lie. Stand tall, he will never die. Will forever shine. I just star, shine like the star in the sky. Some hate, some love.
Mindset, manners and respect, you know, we're there again. Yeah, man, more love, more strength. We have to greet the item in the divine name of His Imperial Majesty, Emperor Haile Selassie the First. One more day above ground. That are the greatest thing. Bubba, we're there again, you know. Whatever.
I'm if you tell you, you know.
Behind the bar settings.
Hey, first of all, my master, we saw it up on our 19 to 20 floor, yeah? Mm-hmm. And you know, you jet up on top of the building, isn't it?
Aye.
So, we could do the right thing and see captain there, a grown figure, start up the jet engine. You better put on your seatbelt in the car, that one like a mad in there.
Ready for lift up in there.
Yeah man, so what you say, Bubba?
Behind the bars.
Alright.
GP, Prison Oval, Tambourine Farm.
Well.
Gun Court.
Me I tell you, sir. Them road are some serious road for you to walk, you know. Cause if you know me, know you name it, go down now them road. Cause them road are not a road for them youth. Them youth are not built for them road. Although you see them go on with them madness a road. They're not built for them road. Alright. I see a thing go down where. We go so boom and drop down there now. Jeeps. Yeah man, a place I'm called G Mat. And we got some boom and dead there and, you know, don't know, things go down and, you know, when we go down, we're not supposed to go down, but things just happen. Destiny. Because I call it, you know, destiny, you know, because what you have to go through in your life, you have to go through, you know.
Yeah, man.
Because you don't know where tomorrow brings down.
Straight.
All right, so, sometimes you hear some people, but some people where go through all them journey there. And, you know what happened? Sometimes in your life, you have to just know, say, yo, life can't get realer than how it is. And you have to go through ups and downs and, you know, valleys and, you know what I mean? It's like a roller coaster, brother. I mean, I tell you, you take me. Yo, exclusive, you know. Watch out now. All right, we go some boom and dip on the G-Nat settings and we located like you know, called Buddha from Kirk. Yeah, Buddha. All right, brother. I don't know, old prisoner, the whole heap of years, still alright upstairs, you know what I mean? You have some brilliant youth behind the bars, man. Yeah man, you have some brilliant youth man, behind the bars, man. And you know, so we're there and a youth, I'm sure we're the locator, and a youth there beside we, a little young youth, he's getting himself in a little problem, no, nothing serious, but he may not there, so. And you know, say. So, every minute man Buddha kick off, kick off, kick off, kick off. Like Buddha would be frass him out one at a time and you know what I mean? So I got some long wire in a them place then brother. Yeah man, some wire we all are 1 foot long man. All a meter. You bought 1 foot, all a meter long, you know, by sharp. And it's like I did it and I look and I observe cause you don't know your thing set, you know, when you're in the street, you know. Yeah. There's a place, there's a time and place for everything where you know. You know, how to react and operate when time, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man.
I saw the brain work, you know. Sensible one, them in the work, and all them one. Because sometimes you have some things in you when you know it. You don't know it in you until when the time that part of the brain chip in, you know what I mean? Because you can be a violent man on the road, and when you drop certain place, you become one of the most humblest person, though. Because you see your life at risk, you know. So if you don't know where you do, your life will get taken away from you, so you have to, you know what I mean, weigh up your options say, yo, I can't manage my people. Yeah. So here what? After us, pull on my button and just go easy. But anyway, we did it, and run off a few months or so, and you know what I mean? So it's like the second day. Cause my family knows what I'm going on and we have a link from, you know what I mean? Reach, some papers reach me and some smoking reach me and thing, and a bridging, well, up on the block, run off the block.
So what we are talking about, Bubba? What specific?
Alright. We are talking about inside of the prison. We're up on a block called G-Not.
Which prison?
GP.
GP.
Yeah. Yeah. So we locate, three person located in our cell. It's messy. But when I you there, they get a problem. You know what I mean? New prison, I don't know if you operate and things. You know, he might get upon the next bridge in nerves. And this man, you know, want to get upon this man of nerves. Cause a life sentence, them man of the pun. But all him not supposed to do this, you know. Cause I don't know, no serious charge him get charged for, you know. But he made up this up. And, you know, all the ground and thing, and we did it. So what happened, one of my family know, say, you know, we get yourself in a problem, and link make and link make. So the next day, I got some woman, they don't pan it. Black sit down in front of the cell and a man forward. The man come down and I call a name and I say, yo, who name so son? Who name so? And you know? So I go to boom and I say, I'm a man. The man approach me and say, yo, such man say, make sure everything good, way. Give him a 2-pack of cream and me and a few grand as well in a pocket, and you know? Cause you need money for surviving in them places too. You know? Them places run like road to, you know? You get everything for buying at them places, you know? All clocks, you know?
Rasta.
Yeah, man, you get anything, man, for buying or that, man. I'm going to think you can't get in that girl for buying, man. That's the only thing. Yeah, man, I mean, I tell you, say, yo, we got some boom, man, we are running it off, and a youth, that prison, but he might go up on, like, he might have case a road, so he might have left from the prison and got a court and all that thing. So I'm forwarding back and see me as a new prisoner stand up. I smoke one whole of cream here, and the man say, yo, I wish prison on this. And the man say, one cigarette and I smoke a prison. So, you know, he approached me and Dilly and Rue and Dilly and chat. And Buddha come across and Buddha say, yo, I want a woman, everything good, man. I mean, I'm Buddha a prank, you see me? Him and the old prisoner, him and teach me the ropes. And prison is a place, you know, although it's dirty, it's very. You have a very skeptic live at them places. You have a clean live at them places without catching germs. You see me? Yeah, man, and what happened? We get transferred off of the block there, and I go from a block. Someone in a knot. I don't remember the. Someone in a knot. They're up on the right hand side to the prison. But Panda Block there, the Jim Brown did there. So we were located some life sentence, man where they all depend on death row and all them things. That's a way, you know. So we got some boom and dead, and you know, I run off the thing. And I want to tell you, say, the thing happened in a way where, you know, sentence I run. I got some boom and drop in a cell. I'm going to drop in a cell with the next Buddha again. But this Buddha, yeah. One from Kirk and one from Seaview. Yeah, one from Seaview. So the one I'm dropped with Monks first, him from South. Him from what, Rockford side. And then the next one I'm gonna drop Monks, and all we have Buddha and Black China. So Buddha is a youth where me don't know if you ever watch Skelly Tour yet. I saw this man looking at. It's a man that look like a proper skeleton, you know, brother. So it's like we was a woman drop down this and Buddha. Yeah, we did it, and you know, Buddha was a woman asked me, me know the ropes and thing. And I said, yeah, man, me know the ropes and thing. And Ruan, he was alright. Slippers, this way, this. Because you can't walk in and sell with the slippers and things. So, see, now, you see. Some of the Indian them live where you see them walk with in them house with them walking in them bathroom with them slippers. Them have a different slippers with them change we're going to say, you get me? I see them set it. So we're there. And like, you know, lock down the evening and one thing. And the man I say, yo, I want to run a file. And I say, yeah, man. So, you know, we did there at the place already, so don't no fear with this, because all the thing is a different block. So I say, all right, yeah, man, I don't know. Man. So I said, blur it now, but I go on and on. You know, a different part of the prison, you know, life sentence, man, death row, man, and all them, man, they're on the block. And I say, yo. So anyway, what's up, woman? Lockdown and thing, and you have an amok. Some people have two amok, and one man sleep on the ground, and two man sleep in the amok. So, I want to have one amok and two men have sleep on the ground. So, we have to sleep head and tail. So, you know, lockdown 3:30. Bam, lockdown and thing and where, and there. And so, the man start asking some questions. Say, yo, who am I forward? So, I say, yo, you know, I say, I is. I must say, yo, you know, where, and call a couple of names and thing. And first name, call to me still. I know the person. So when the man asks me, I know the person, so it's like me take a while for answer him, come and say, yo, me no man go say me know that money and a problem money have to car. You know what I'm saying, go. So I go say, boom, man, he asks me again and I say, yeah, man, we know you, man. The man say, alright, that's enough. So when the brakes draw and when everything check off and thing and man gone now and you know whole prison quiet down, every man start rise them bird and thing and you know say, yo, brother. Rise the bird. So I go say, boom, man, me not keep an eye on Buddha, cause me don't know where I go on. I say, Buddha, go say, boom, man, take up everything and start digging. I will look at 2-4. Mr. Buddha, five from nowhere, brother. 2-4 appear, you know. And man go say, boom, man, get China the phone and China make a link. I mean, China, I talk to a person. And I say, yeah, man, him say name X, Y, Z, and where, and. Man say, yeah, man, come here the vibe. Man say, yeah, man, oh, I'm a G that man, I'm a soldier that man. So, right, I'm my heart, kinda, you know what I mean, kinda level back down. So, give me the phone and I start chatting to the bridge. And I'm here to say, yo, just one link, you know, seal up the thing, you know, brother.
One link,
you know, because I can't tell any man this, you know. You were there, road in a Jamaica, live in a Jamaica, anywhere in the world, there. And once you have connection with Jamaicans or whatever, and if you ever end up at them place there, you with a road and look for people and can't find them. But if you go to prison, in less than a week you find who you look for. It's a different network there, so brother. Different network by far. But anyway, back to what me there say. So I go to boom and daddy and the general chat and thing. I must say, yo, everything good, man. So right away now, the man, China done talk and chat and thing and dead. And China say, yo, Buddha, rise the weed. And Buddha, rise the weed. And then sell weed too, you know. And man say, yo, it's what this. You know, a big fat 50 bag. And man say, smoke, man. Because you don't need it. So, boom, and dead and frass out and all smoke and frass and weed after run a sentence. You know? I say, you smoke the weed and I say, frass, I say, make you sleep, you know? So a sentence here running. And yeah, I just say thing kick off and you know what I mean, and I mean I tell you, say yo, the first night then I experience something I never experienced in my life. I did that other place for at least 2 weeks before I get transferred to the block then. And I tell you, say yo, this is the night there. We got some boom on there and Buddha start to Buddha start with him foolish. Cause like him have a girl where him a fool at night time and the girl must have get for the med, you know? The girl must have give her the thing. Yes, so the dog a frass out over that. So we did the brother and we did it and you know Chinese a man will read a lot, you know. And like I get to realize that so Buddha stay. Cause him and Chinese always have problem cause each time somebody go there. And next man can't manage it, so the next man in the prison we ask the water for move him and things. So it's like, so me and the man forward don't gonna feel like gap, you know. So I got some boom and dead and you know, in the night there, brother. Chinese Buddha there and did that chat until everything get quiet. Reach on about 2:30 bells. Mr. Bridging, me on here The man just start ball out, you know, brother. Why? Why? Brother! Dirty police! Yo, Mr. Bridget, a piece of fried kiss for women, never. Yo, honestly, brother, I swear though, Mr. And only to be a. Only to be a black child, you say, you know. Yo, brother. Stop your foolishness, no man. He wants to say, fuck Christian, but I don't want to say that on your program. But
I'm freedom.
He wants to say, yo, brother, stop your fucking, no man. And he wants to say, yo, you see, a man, he may just be the one that moved me, you come and kill take no more, never fuck you, you know, because I've been knighted upon the same thing. I say, oh, so it's a regular thing. So, so you know, we kind of mean, kind of calm down and just the way the man I deal with it, brother, is that. More laugh and can't laugh, you know, brother. Man say, dirty police. And he have a slang in the well. The man say, he warmer than can't, man, you know. He warmer than can't, man. That the man that's a ball out, you know. He must know the pressure, you know. Hey, me I tell you, the thing mad. Yeah, man, the thing mad, man. I'm going to say the thing mad, the thing mad. So, anyway, we go to a woman. Dede and a few months dede and name yeah run kind of on a long thing, you know, just a quick thing, you know. So few months run off, a good 6 months run off and thing, you know. They must say all right, farm prison now, sentence soon done, you know, integrated back with the population of people again, like, you know, see how you live around people. So because a woman my dede and never want cut. Because me I say, alright, me I live something for the last thing. You can't hold it out. If you go move up and down, I know me know where me I go and think. I never have any experience of them place, brother. So Buddha said to me, say, yo, no, Black China said to me, say, yo, I prefer you go in like a better place and that, like, and I'm like, oh yeah, sleep yourself, you know, yeah, get something like a hospital bed, you get your own bed. Sometimes sponge and mattress and all them sitting there. When him starts that me, I say, hey, brother, if we bounce, you know, me up on the concrete, you know, I tell you, if I'll pain up, you know, brother. And me I say, hey. And me I say to the man, I say, yo, me nah left my phone, you know. And the man I say, yo, how you going to carry that? And me I say, yo, brother, nah left my phone, brother. So, we have some boxers where it has some pocket, you know, them boxers with pocket. So, I got some ropes and shell out the charger and wrap it up in a tissue and shove it down in that and stuff it right up on my butt. Me I squeeze this and you see me I say same thing with the phone, everything. I go so boom and you might tell me about a boy and called Christian. That brother there is like a Dover man. Anyway the phone they find it, you know. That a fame kicks, you know, for find prisoner phone, you know. And you have a boy and called Deldo. A boy there is a wicked wall of that, you know. I remember when you hear the prisoner get stabbed, I hear she running ratchet up in the prisoner, don't have GP. Yeah, man, wicked boy. Yeah. So, anyway, we go to boom and get transfer and dip on the box and now we are wait for get search and thing. And my prisoner is an old prisoner. I tell me, say, yo, people beat him, you know, but here we are going. It's a boy with skill. So, man, say, yo, here we are going. Let's make sure. Your pants are tight up on you, just make sure your pants are drop off. That when the boy if you search and reach up on the seat, you can't feel. Yeah, man. And the boy just dip on me, and the boy Christian just dip on me the day, and dip on me, and just pre me, and I say, yo, no, you have it, you know, you gotta find it, you know. Intimidate him, I intimidate me, and I say, Berkeley, come on, there's someone that knows me have it. So, anyway, I'm not pre him no mind, and my time come, and the boy search me about 3 times. I'm gonna say, boom, man. I have a boy named called Eberts. Yeah, man. Eberts. Look like a frog. Yeah, man. Yeah, all them man, they have beer out of them, man. They walk on the one in the bubble. Yeah, man, me, I tell them, man. Go there and, you know, circle down in that dam and rat down. I got some woman, shook them, man, everything. I got to rise my thing, man. You know, you're bossy. You travel a prisoner, you jack out with your phone. Yeah, man, link on me right away, man. How you talk about, man? And, that's all. open my eyes to a different thing where you have a youth them call Prendergast from out of Rockford. I think a Spugo and all the money was for them youth generally. Them man that are prison when them man left prison, brother. Two kids them man left prison with, brother.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah, man that are prison when two kids the man left with prison with. Cause you know what I say, Africa does the next door there, so don't. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man, Tamarind farm, you know, so. You know, Spanish town, there's a row. You know, when you got the farm and all them things, you know. Man, they were. A whole prison we know the ropes, know how forget to where them get to and forget them meet, you see me? So man this guy say yo, yeah man. Me no say nowhere in a Jamaica make money like the prison system. Yeah man, prison system make the most money. Crazy, crazy, crazy money. Business, you know? It's a business. You know? So that's why you say a man easy for got a prison, you know. If you is a certain type of person, no, you know, nobody no back it if nobody no know you, as a queen to go to prison. Yeah, because it's a business, you know. Yeah, man. Prison life, a mad life, man. We don't wish them things upon no youth, and no youth, nothing go through there, them things, because a real life, you know. We see you go them place and 2 days' time, they hang on themselves, brother. Yeah, man, pressure reach them, man. Yeah, man. And I can't tell anyone this. They have to brace themselves, because if society is ready for them youth, and the youth touch road, a madness.
Serious?
Yeah, man, madness, man. Because them place there, you know, them thing place them make you and them break you. You will be a good youth and guard them place and become one of the most violent man coming from them place there. Because it depends on how you go there and it depends on, you know what I mean, where you're faced. You know what I mean? Some man was a violent man and when them leave from there, so them leave on a calmer level because man go suffer for so much years. No one go back through that. You see me? So it have it good and it have it bad. But may I tell you, then the place there and a place for human beings differently.
Jano.
Yeah man. I'm gonna say human settings, man, the thing.
Inhumane.
Yeah man, may I tell you, man. I think they're in already. You know what I mean? In already. You know that it feels just like slavery. I saw the place set up. Yeah man. Yeah man, I saw the place set up, man. As I'm telling you, can't get real on this, brother.
Band bars.
Yeah man, how are you, man?
Behind these prison walls.
Yeah man, I don't know why these youth want to go there. You know what I mean? I never want to go them places. It's just circumstance and stuff happen. Things do happen in life where sometimes you never have a control over it, but definitely. I now go do certain things what I wear for you. Yo, you know what happened? It's the words sometimes best if you name say something sometime.
I tell you.
Badness real, man. I'm say badness real, Baba. Badness real. I don't know, joke thing. A real shit. That's what I say. Yeah, man. Real, real, real thing. I don't know. Joke thing. Sometimes. If I want to go know before I'm getting a problem, it's the matter. If I'm not, if I'm just going to know the consequence of where a man now feel before a man go through certain thing would have never happened.
For real.
Yeah, man. And may I pray a thing from what the end. I need some of them politicians to go to prison. Some of them need to go to prison. Until some of them politicians start going to prison, they will realize where people out there face. Cause, may I tell you this in a real, 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 real life? And this is no joke, talk. And this, them need some form of human right, people, if we go through the prison system and go vet back some of them people, go reinvestigate back some of them people, how them get sentenced and all them things. Because, a lot of innocent people that are prison, you know? And this is a thing where people fi need to start praying, and them not pray. Enough thing when you see happen where some youth end up get some case where them not supposed to get some case. You see me? And if you send a youth, you see them the type of youth they, when they come back a road, they may be more vicious and want them going. You see me? I say, some way kinda hold it, but some not gonna hold it, especially if them come from a certain garrison community, cause they might go back in it, innit?
Straight tonight.
Yeah man. It's just like an addict, innit? From once you're not the wrong people who take drugs, you know, you're good. From once you go around people who take drugs, you know, you will say, you know what, I'm going to take a one shot. And the one shot get you hook again, bro. Because you're at the wrong place at the wrong time. You see me? Yeah, man. But you can't get real than that, general. Badness, really, the real. I'm going to say badness, really, the real. Yeah, man, I'll ingenuity too. I remember, you know, when you pray the thing, you know, upon our Prime Minister. Our Prime Minister, he just might be just 50-year-old, or he might be about 51-year-old or 50-year-old. Yeah.
See?
Yeah. I doubt if he even reach 51-year-old properly. You see me? And when you pray the thing, I doubt if he reach 50. He might be about just about 50 something. I'm my youngest Prime Minister, you know. But anyway, when you pray him, him come from the heart of Spanish town. Remember, you know, look upon our age. Remember, we still know the badness. You know? Cause we grew up there, you know, we grew up a certain place in Jamaica, we see the badness, we still know it, we still have the link, we still know people, we still have connection, but we don't try to use them connection. But him, as the Prime Minister, remember him come on TV and say, no, I will do it. You know? So if you know I do it, why make you stop it? Because you're born and grew a Spanish town, you know.
Born in it, you know.
You're born in it, you know. You know every cribbit and corner, you know. So what kind of sloppy excuse you give the people? Like?
Because
innocent youth that end up, I get them life wasted for this, some dead. The lucky one them in upper prison. You see me say? The lucky one them. How when them do bad, someone end up get luck. Yeah. Cause for you not dead, prison better than dead. Me can tell any man and me tell you say, yo, and I want a worse place. So just imagine. Death must be a herbal thing and that. Because anybody who did, me sure so nobody no know, say, yo, then come back home and say, yeah, man, me did that, sir. Just like years ago, me I hear this story, all of them, they tell me. Two friends. One dead. But them always want truck and tractor for drive, man. One dead. I must have dreamed the next one and tell him, say, yo, be a tractor and chill and me down here drive, you know. My man go kill all himself. You see me, I say so. That bitch, I'm sure you say, yo. You think mad? You think crazy?
Think serious, how are you, man?
Yeah, man. But you know, I behind the bars, you know. And you can't get realer than this. And youth, you know, careful out there. No one I do. Stop one I do. Because two youth are this. Either you don't end up a prisoner or not dead. And if you know one dead, behind the bars never end up. You see me? And when you're behind the bars, yes, you have life, but you really don't have a life. You see me? So, just bless up to all the ones and ones. You know the thing going on behind the bars. And you know where I represent. For the mindset program, I just star. Where the man has a star?
Yes, sir. Yeah, man.
I think, Lord.
Behind the bars.
It's Lord.
don't want the youths them go behind the bars, you know, stay from behind the bars.
I'm going to tell you.
Yeah. Stay from behind the bars. You see what I say? Better you lift some bars. You know what I mean? Than you're behind the bars.
Hey, when you play the thing, you know, life really, 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 really change, you know. The culture, everything, that's that generation. They want big change up in that generation. And up in, if you don't pay attention, you never realize it happened.
Big shift.
Big shift, mate. Enough people so distracted and them so are going around them. And when them realize it too late, that's why some of them youth get out of control. Cause they never they pre them youth and say, yo, them youth have got through changes. Because social media, the new era where, you know, everybody they on their phone. They're not using about them kids. Man. You know what I mean? When you feel that in bed, you all screech and gone out the door and them in their house on phone and never realize the youth not sleep. Then girl pit gone. You know what I mean? But I'm telling you, you know. I'm telling you, can't get realer than this. Yeah, man.
Yeah, sorry. Behind the bars, better wanna drop some bars.
Alright.
You know what I mean?
Rhythms.
Some rhythms.
Some rhythms. Yeah, man.
Yeah. That we are dealing with.
Yes, I am. Can't get better than that, brother. Man.
Yes, yes, Bobo. What you said, don't you?
Yeah, man. I'm myself. Just bless up all of the people. You don't know. Just make sure you know, subscribe to the thing and like the thing and share the thing. But them know say it was a new wave, though. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Right. They say sitting there. Nah, move from this. Yeah, man. No joke thing in that thing, you know. Serious thing, you know. And everything you hear, you say. Same segue. There's a lot of things where we can't even talk about because of you know the thing. Because we can't keep it real. We don't want, you know, not bad energy between the one. You know what I mean? Where he always say, yeah, and nothing. I want to say, John or you, a real thing, you know. You see what I say? And we don't know what happened to them youth if them youth are able to make it out of the system. And if they're really able to make it out of the system, yeah, man, when I want to shout out to Buddha from Kirk, Buddha from Seaview, aka Mamra. I mean, just give him that name, honestly. I'm not dissing. Prison never agree with him. Yeah, man, what I'm saying, you know what I mean? And big up the Dutch God. Yeah, man, big up the Dutch man. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Yeah, man. I say sit and set, man. Black Chinese. I'm Spanish tone. Real youth. Yeah, man. Hugo. Ras. Yeah, man. From Maypen. Yeah, man. It's an elderly Ras, you know. Good Ras, you know. Yeah, man. Big up all Ram Dial family. You know the thing, though. Badness. Turn up. Hey, youth are youth. Make sure you know, behave in yourself, you know. You see, all of the youth that will be in the bars. Just make sure when we're up, we're steady in the day, you know. Just make sure we're the right vibes when we come back a road. We're come kickstart back on the life the real way. You see, man, every man deserves a second chance. And it's right. You know what I mean? If you do a crime and you pay your feet and you know what I mean, the system face it, them feel just terrible. You know what I mean? Sure. How are you thinking though? Tie up my tongue. But anyway, justified. Yeah, you see me, I say. So, once the man them pay them debt, man them just forward back in a society and come do the right thing and try to, you know, make a changes, start reason with some of them youth and let them know, say, yo, youth, at 35, me just come off and the 35 and a boy. And a super breaker, you know, 35 that. You know what is 35? A good little stretch that. You know what I mean? And just big up all of the youths them, you know. You know what I mean? One of them didn't dash it way, you know.
See?
You have some talent youth. Hey, you have, hey, Jenna, Buck of youth them called Serrani. an artist, there's an artist, you know, man. I hope they get a raw deal, but I just want them to. Yeah, man. It's Ronnie. Big up yourself. Yeah, man. You know. And big up all I massive them, all I crew them. All who support the thing. You know what I mean? Just get familiar. You know what I mean? I don't say anything, go. It just survives, you know. You know what I mean? Sometimes you have to tell a life story at times. And there's a lot more. But you don't know. You have to just keep the thing real the same way. And always work off of the energy of how you feel, you know. A time and place for everything.
May I tell her?
You see me? Because this happened a long time, you know, but as I'm telling you, busy. You know what I mean? you don't know, you know. Life goes on, you know, and you have to just keep on pressing, you know. Cause
forward, you know.
How are you, sir, man?
Forward.
My foot up on the pedal, man. We not ease up, man.
Forward.
I always have a saying, you know. Where? I always say to all of the bridging them. I always say, yo, and for my dying bed, man, and for my last breath, man. I dig them off and dig me out of the life, yeah, man. How are you, sir, man? Yeah, man, I dig them off and dig me out of this life, yeah, man. When I'm on my dying bed, man, I dig them off and dig me out of me, I go, I don't left it better. How are you, sir, man? I don't know about the next side, you know. Yes, I know about it, you know. I want to rough around here, you know. And yeah, I want the same way, you know. Earth, you know. Yeah, man, what's sweeter than earth in a real life? Sometimes I hear some people that talk some things sometimes, man. Just like real life story. I have a grandmother, and you know, 90-year-old. One minute, man, I squeeze and she says, oh, my son dead. My son dead. I mean, I say, what you worry about dead for? You don't need to worry about dead. I had 90-year-old, I have your grandkids around here, I have a daughter around here, you know, short of nothing. I live if you live.
Live.
When it come, it come, but no ball upon it.
Yeah.
Because who go there, so you never see them back again.
Living so, is for the living.
So if you go there, so it ever hurt all of we, so we don't want you to leave, we so stay here.
Yeah,
man. Yeah, man. I'm gonna say things said, and you have youth out there just go around and just take people one like that. You see what I'm saying? And them still have for them own. You see how selfish them is? They have for them own, you know. And I take other people thing, you know.
Covetous.
And when people take a walk for them thing, you know, it make it seem like youth, you know, for behaving yourself, you know, because I'm not bad, you know. I just, they could demon get away, you know, something wrong with the DNA only, you know. So, it's like. Well, we don't know what go on there, but something go on there. Some fun love thing go on, you know, in that generation, you know.
Yeah, man. Yeah, it's a generation of vipers.
Right? Yeah, man. A new generation, man.
Yeah, man.
New generation there. In the street. Yeah, man.
Yeah. Yes, Bobo.
Yeah, man. You know the thing, go. Hey, listen, you know the badness going on. Big up all of the listeners, them again. And big up all of the Brooklyn massive. Big up all of the New York family. You know what I mean? The Guyanese family, the Trinidad people, them. Mm-hmm. Yes, man, say?
Yeah, man.
All of the Iraqians, them. Yeah, I know it's a serious place, they don't miss a tour again, you know.
Yes.
Yeah, man. A mad thing down there. Hey, some sitting that take place now early in the but you know, see what I want. Yeah, man. Yeah, man. Alright, you know, say, we have to lift up and now, you know, so you know, say, we have to go see it well down and lift off the jet car, you know, a mad thing.
You know, say, we have to lift up a different way today.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to lift up a different way today.
Alright.
Big and serious.
Jet them.
Alright. Back in the days we used to rock them. But days like these we just pop them. We got small ones, we got big ones. Some grown up the little bit. Hear the drop random.
Okay, please. Okay, okay.
Double head, this ain't smart dumb. This is one round I'm gonna make. Who have your brother with your fake song? Just flash the light and I'll be shaken. You're standing over, you get blown down. I got fire. have to come to it's a showdown. I just had a mindset. I'm gonna let God rise and all his enemies scatter.
Powers, powers.
Let those who hate him flee before him. Smoking from the whistle, drive them away. As wax went before the fire. Shadow of the Almighty.
What is it? Different energy?
Yeah. Mindset. Bars.
Bars. Them.
See you in the next video.
I got the mindset.
Smash that subscribe button. See you in the next video.
I just got the mindset.